In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to fix Lightbar Passthru mode in DS4 Windows. As you can see that in DS4, if I go to the Lightbar tab under Edit menu and select Passthru mode, the Ds4 gives error that is feature currently disabled in app due to driver issue. Hopefully issues get fixed in a future update. This is how you can fix this problem, which is really simple. To fix this problem, open your browser and go to the link in the description. Press the download button and click download anyway. Go to the directory where you downloaded, right click, and then click on extract. Open the folder and then ZO4 Windows. If it doesn't open, then install Net 5 and 6 from Microsoft website. After opening, select Program folder. Go to the Controller tab. Just wait a little bit for my controller to connect. Go to the Edit option and then under Lightbar tab, you can see it allows you to select Passthru mode. Don't be bothered by the red colored text, as it is just a warning asking you to must have at least ViGEmBus version 1.17, 333.0. Also, you must have to select Dualshock 4 as the emulated controller. You can verify which version of ViGEmBus you're using from the log tab. It's optional, by the way, if you already know the version of ViGEmBus installed on your PSC. Let's check how it works. First, I'm going to launch a game that supports PS4 controllers, such as Far Cry New Dawn, waiting for the game to launch and preparing for the test. So here we are. You can see green light bar as my health bar is full. So I throw a Molotov and then jumped into the fire. Let's see what happens. You can see the live bar turns into yellow as long as the character is on fire. Let's decrease the health to almost zero and see what happens. The light bar turns into orange when the health is extremely low. If you want to know that which games support S4 or DualShock controller, then there is a way to find it. Go to the Gaming Wiki website and search for the desired game. If you search, let's say Far Cry New Dawn and scroll down, you will see a tick mark under controller support for DualShock 4 controllers. Whereas in case of other games like GTA 5, the results are not the same here under controller support tab. You are not going to see a tick mark, instead there is cross. So you wouldn't be able to use S4 controller in this game, and hence not Lightbar Passthru mode.